In the background of the Ukraine war and amidst the quiet struggles of Africa, forgotten mines, cluster munitions and other explosives from past wars continue to claim innocent lives, even long after conflicts have ended and peace agreements have been signed. In the past decade, over 50,000 people have lost their lives or limbs to these weapons. My dream would be to create a short documentary which shines the light on the unsung heroes of the ICRC, who work around the world, risking lives, undertaking the painstaking manual labor to remove these dangerous items. In time when the ICRC has to cut their 2024 budget with over $700 million, leaving these heroes with less resources to do their work. My motivation for embarking on the journey is deeply personal. As a Red Cross volunteer, I witnessed the work of the Dutch Red Cross firsthand, and I can get a unique angle and unprecedented access to this organization. We want to capture these real-life heroes in 4K HDR with ambisonic sound at the same time, so we can give a really unique, never-seen-before experience of their work. And with the Artlist 100K Fund, we could ensure that the work of these incredible ICRC heroes continues to shine in a world that often forgets their sacrifices.